Yeah. My copper floor went green. It was telling the truth. It does go green. It's pretty cool. Also annoying because it looked good when it was copper colored. I'll take some cod. Don't threaten me with a good time. Prefer Battlefield anyways. What kind of a statement is that? Maybe a sarcastic statement. How do I put the flints in here? Okay, fine. Oh, there we go. Oh, inventory management is so fun, especially when you don't have a proper chest system. I really need to go mining. Where are the sticks at? Oh boy, that's a lot of stone pickaxe. This was a stupid project. Why did I think digging a hole would be fun? Ow. Go away, you little shit. Ow. Go away. Leave me alone. Ow. Stop it. Ow. Stop it. Ah, yes, the chest. I remember the chest. Diggy diggy hole. Yes, Frank. Diggy diggy hole. This is going to be the most exhilarating stream of mine you've ever caught in your whole life. We are just digging a hole. Not even digging a hole quickly, because I'm using stone picks, because I've used up all of my iron digging this hole. Ah. I forgot that the last time I digged a hole... Digged a hole? Digged. That's good. The last time I dug a hole this big was in creative mode. I forgot about that. It takes a lot longer if you're using a pickaxe. Anyway, how are you doing, Franco? Digged the hole, yes. I am digging the hole. The hole will be digged. Dug. I am dugging. Digged is the past tense of dugging. Sleepy? You've probably been up for a million hours, that's why. Dug, you gotta dig in equal amounts. Okay. Well, I've moved on from digging to dugging now, so we're okay. Thank goodness I knew. Otherwise, I would have had to do a lot more digging. Hour 15? Ah, that's not so bad. You'll be alright, Frank. Go outside, jump in a big puddle. I'll wake you up. Got your work clothes soiled with mud? Were you dugging holes at work? You should have told me you worked dugging holes. I would have given you a job. Puddle jumping. Ah, yes, that'll do it. It's such a joyous activity, Frank. Jumping in puddles. Can't beat it. Specialize in ditches. Wouldn't be a good match. Ah, damn. Well, it was worth a try. See, what I've ended up with after hours and hours and hours and hours and hours and hours and hours of doing this is I've ended up with a hole that looks like it was naturally generated. And I could probably walk off somewhere like 500 blocks in another direction and find a better hole than the hole I've spent all these hours digging. Why am I like this? Why have I done this? for the love of the game. But I don't like the digging. Digging's the boring bit. Hydrate. I can do that. Oh, now I've dug the wrong block. Look what's happened now. Hello, Abs. How are you doing? For the hate of the game, yes. That is more accurate. Most intense mining you've ever seen. Yes, focused. Eurobeat. Shit, I dug the wrong block again. This is very important. You're good? Yeah, I'm alright. I'm fine, apart from the fact that I'm regretting doing what I'm doing right now. This has been a tremendous waste of time. I wish I had figured out a better way to do what I'm doing. This big, naturally generated looking cave I'm in isn't naturally generated. I dug it. And the reason I dug it is because I am perfectly hollowing out this mountain. The inside of this mountain has been hollowed out perfectly. Yes, it is driving me mad, Abs. I am being driven slowly insaner, which I have now just decided is a word. Ah, shit. So the idea of this is that I want there to be like a nice looking floor in here, and then there's going to be a water elevator going up there, and then around the water elevator it's probably going to be a two-stage water elevator going like here, and then there's going to be like a floor there, and then it'll go up there. And there's going to be a spiral staircase going around the water elevator, and there's going to be like decorative water things in the sides here, and there's going to be a nice floor, and there's going to be like big wooden bits sticking out with chains and lanterns on them, and there's going to be plants and stuff, and then up there there's going to be like a medieval style tower built from there to basically whatever the sky limit is in this version of Minecraft. And this is, I think, the newest version of Minecraft, to answer your question, which is 1.17.1. And actually... Oh no, never mind. I was going to say, actually I should turn my texture pack on, but I just remembered that I turned it off on purpose, because it's difficult to see in here with it on. Pain of Deep Slate. I'm going to agree with you. I don't know what that means. But yes. Oh, you mean deep slates in this version. Right. What's painful about deep slate? I don't understand. It's alright, isn't it? Oh, right, I see. Yes. Then I have the pain of that. Yeah. You can tell that I'm being driven slowly insane by this, by the fact that I'm not doing this in a logical way or a methodical way. I'm just looking at it going, oh for fuck's sake, and then running in and just digging like a random bit of it. You had an instant mine set up, it would change nothing. I don't know what an instant mine is. Sounds like cheating to me. It is, but normally I play Minecraft on my own. I can show you the house and the tower and stuff I made on the last server I was on if you want. Oh right. Yeah, like when you have an efficiency 3 or above pick in the Nether. The only way I found to find ancient debris without going insane in the Nether was by having like efficiency 4 on a diamond pick with unbreaking and mending or whatever, and fire resist potions, and just doing enormous strips basically as fast as I could run. I don't have any intention of doing that yet on this server. I have lots of important and boring digging to do. My armor's already okay. Like, the boots are pretty good. These are less good. But, you know. Oh, TNT kind of sucks, though. I tried to do some of this with TNT, and it does, like, nothing. I dug holes and, like, laid it out all perfectly and thought I'd trigger a chain reaction, and it did like 6 blocks each, and I was like, well, this is pointless. The reason why this is such a mess is because I did this last bit with TNT. Better against Netherrack? Ah, fair enough. I might have to actually go on to the other server that I use in a minute, just so I stop going mad. But I'd have to switch to a different version of Minecraft. Oh, actually, I can't. Oh, fuck. Yeah, because the server's out of date. God damn, I can't even do that. Take a gentle break. Well, I can show you the last time I dug a big hole. This is the last time I dug a big hole. Come on, game, catch up. Catch up, game. Give me my frames. Give me my frames. Please. You can do it. Yeah, 30. There we go. Good. So I didn't mean to take a screenshot. You like the music? Nice. It's cool music. So this is the hill that I hollowed out last time that I did something stupid like this. And this is how it looks inside. So I never really finished this either, but, you know. I think this looks a lot better because I'm in a sandy biome, so the walls are literally all one colour. So this looks better than what I'm doing now, so that's another reason why I kind of regret starting what I was doing. But, And then up here is the nether portal. And then I go outside. This is like a little tower that I did. Just a small one. It doesn't serve any actual function. It just, you know. And then I apparently made a well that I don't remember making. Or whatever the hell this is. What is this? Oh no, it's a bell. There you go. It's not a well, it's a bell. And then, what else have we got? Oh, this is another world that I made. It's a bell, not a well. Oh, there's another tower. This is a more substantial tower that I made. Oh, I'm in creative mode. That's convenient. So I made this tower. Oh, that's my nerd pole. Covered in torches, just so I could find my way home. Yeah, this tower does actually have floors and stuff in it. So we'll go in this one. Stairs are completely illogical and baffle my brain. Hello, zombie. So this is that tower. Nerd pole, yes! Nerd pole. Yeah, I built, like, most of this town, to be honest. Like, it started off as a village. I did the wall around the outside. I did all the pathways. I built this, like, town hall thing, which has got all my traders in it. All the villagers are in here. Sleep up here. So this is actually a single-player world. I just put it on creative mode so I could fly around and take screenshots and stuff. And then I normally start off in, like, a normal, like, villager house. And then I, like, expand out whenever I do a single-player save. So this just started off as a normal villager house. And then I sort of just dug down and made a basement. Got my little enchanting area. And tried to make it kind of cozy, I guess. My mind. This is a really old world. This is like beta 1.8. So this one's like, I don't know, 10 years ago or something. I did all this in this one. It might not even load properly, actually, thinking about it. I'll be kind of impressed if it loads without problems. The really annoying thing about this save is I used to have a minecart track underground, which went for thousands and thousands and thousands of blocks. And for some reason, the whole tunnel is just filled in with blocks again. It's all filled in. Oh, spoilers. So yeah, this is like 10 years ago. So I'll start outside. I haven't been on this save for ages, but I still kind of remember it. So I started building a castle, and this is when I was still really shit at building towers. So these towers look pretty crap. And I started building this wall, and I was going to make like a huge thing. But I never finished it. I just abandoned it because I thought my towers looked shit. Because they do. At least in my opinion, they do. There's my house. I also couldn't do roofs very well back then, so it's got this flat bit on the top. Apparently there's a villager up here. Two villagers, that's interesting. But it's got that flat bit on the top because I didn't know how to do a roof properly. And inside, we've got like a hall thing. I don't know why it's so dark in here. There's like library, and this is like my bedroom. And then there's like dining area that doesn't serve any purpose, and brewing stand area, which is all full of potions, ingredients and things that I apparently never used. And I'm in an anvil room, apparently. And a nether wart room. Why are there villagers in here? And then there's a... like a cinema room? That's meant to be a cinema screen. And then basement. All the chests and stuff. All labelled, apparently. Jesus, that is a lot of fucking mob items. Brewing stands. They've taken new jobs? Ah, here's my old armour. Why is there power on a diamond chest plate? So this is what I mean. So power is a fucking bow enchant. So just weird shit happens when you load a save this old. So I apparently have a chest plate that now has a bow enchant on it. And I've got boots with Fortune 3, apparently. There we go, that's good. Fortune 3 boots. really useful. That's what you need. And this is the way to my nether portal. And then for some reason, I've always had this thing for digging really big fucking holes. So I dug this. I have no idea what the purpose of this was meant to be. I think I had this idea to do like some kind of underground roller coaster or something. But then down here, there's like another layer with like pillars that are supposedly holding up the floor. But this is where I go and hunt mobs. Like, I just go down here and hunt mobs. Well, I don't anymore, but I did. Yeah, so that's pretty much all there is to show on this. Yeah, I just like to torture myself, basically. Is it designed for a slime farm? Maybe. It's at bedrock, though, so I don't know how ideal that is. Oh, this is my hardcore world. If it was in the in the right chunk, it'd be good. This is my hardcore save, which I just have like a small house in. It's lopsided. I claim that's on purpose. Slime farms go down to bedrock? Oh, okay, I don't know that. So I can't log into that one. But I can quickly launch another version. Was what on purpose? Oh, close the game? Yeah, that was on purpose. Oh, the lopsided roof. No. And then I think I ask the people who are in chat. No. Fucking hell, game, come on. Lag. Oh my god. There we go. Yeah, so I asked the people in chat if I should leave it lopsided or if I should fix it, and they said leave it lopsided, so I did. Why are the resource packs not working? Nope. Apparently this is doing something, even though I didn't tell it to do anything. Resource packs. Goku Craft Light, please. There we go, now it's working. So this is my favourite house that I've ever made. It's got like the stream and the bridge made out of campfires. And the inside's kind of cozy. This dog is called Team 2 Spider Dog, apparently. I don't know why. It wasn't called Team 2 when I left. The fuck is that? Oh, it's a flower pot. And then, made like a garden thing. This is the last tower I made. I haven't dug a big hole on this save. There you go. This save, I haven't dug a big hole. I do have an elytra though. This is the last tower I built. Did a fair amount of exploring in the end, hence the 6 dragon heads. and I have a few spare elytra as well, which is honestly kind of annoying because nobody uses this server anymore. You'll notice that I'm the only one on here, even though it's a 1,000-seat server that used to have like 20 people on at a time. I'm the only one on this fucking server now because it's so out of date. And I was trying to give the elytra to people. I was like, does anybody want an elytra? Just, do you want an elytra for free? And nobody wanted one. So I've just got 4 on my wall, just for some reason. So that's great. Anyway, I should get back to digging. Because once you find one elytra in the end, it's really easy to find more. Finding the first one is utterly shit, though. That's the worst bit of Minecraft, is defeating the dragon and then finding the fucking elytra. Come on, game. Why is the texture pack deselected? Why is it lagging so much? Why did the music just do something weird to my ears? Now we can get back to the boring task at hand. Diggy diggy. Diggy diggy. You can go slowly insane with me. I'm dragging you down with me. There is no escape. Only pain. Abs, do you have a music genre request that isn't Eurobeat? As long as I can find something that's royalty free. I mean, I could just play music that's got copyright on it and then just delete the VOD, since this is going to be really boring. Oh. I said, do you have a music genre request? Fucking hell, now I'm having a brain fart, I can't talk. Do you have a music, full stop, genre, full stop, request, full stop, which isn't Eurobeat? because I think the Eurobeat's driving me a little bit insane as well. I could do some like chill music, something. Or I could do like drum and bass or dubstep. I'm sure that'll make my brain feel better. I could see if there's royalty-free classical music if you're feeling a bit fruity. What about Russian hard bass? Royalty-free fantasy music. I can have a look. Playing royalty-free fantasy music. I assume it's gonna get going at some point. And then it'll probably deafen us. Excuse me, what the fuck? Just heard a creeper exploding, just having a good old time. Okay, right, let's figure out where the middle is. Ish. The middle-ish. I think this is the middle-ish. Whoops. Just pushing Pigman into the portal. Several here plus a creeper. I'm guessing he's not talking to me. Well, I can hear doors. Why is there a pig man here? Pig man friend? All kinds of chaos happening, I know. What is going on? Why can I hear my door? Hello? Spire portal. That's my portal. Eh, whatever. You can use my portal if you want. Maybe that's not the middle. Maybe this is like the middle. Let's say the middle's here. Uh-oh. The Iron Golem's dead. What a disaster! What an utter tragedy. Ow! Do you mind? I haven't got much health. Ow! Ow! Oh, you're a pigman friend. Can't you fight the skeleton for me? Come on. What are you even here for, pigman friend? Isn't that your job? Is it possible to get a ghast through the portal? Yes. Please don't. Why did I ever start this? That's why my brain hurts. Yes, Pigman, I know. It's a disaster, all of it. It's all a big disaster. But it'll be okay, Pigman. Oh no, the outside world! Starting to become a thing. is there cobblestone there? I just realized in my go live message I just put don't watch this stream, it's gonna suck, PS there'll be Eurobeat, and now there's no Eurobeat, so now it's just don't watch this stream, it'll suck. You came for Eurobeat, there's no Eurobeat, there's just suck, only suck. Suddenly dark. Can you get away with playing copyrighted music on stream if you delete the VOD? I know some people do it. But I don't really know. I don't know if there's something special they have to do. Maybe? Yeah. Yeah, I don't care about getting muted, but I care about the strike. deleted a Vodal clip before you received a notification against the Vodal clip, you should not receive a copyright strike. Where is that from? Twitch help! Do I want to play my own YouTube music library? Since this is just like a chilling, not very content heavy shit show stream. Okay, I might do that in a minute then. The good thing about this is, if I get a copyright strike, I can tell everybody it's your fault. No, I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do that. Or would I? Wasn't me. Abs made me do it. No, it's me that's digging myself into a hole. Look. Getting copyright stricken by yourself? No, it's Frank, look, you can witness. It was Abs's fault. I don't know, this fantasy music's pretty good for now anyway. I'll ponder it. I successfully done this properly. I don't know the answer to that. Thank you. What the fuck have I done here? No, this is right. This is right, isn't it? Yeah. Why is there a dirt block there? Why is the outside there? Pigman, what are you doing? I told you about this. We can't let anybody else know about our love. It's frowned upon. The world isn't forward-thinking enough yet. Minecraft man and pig man may not lay together. Are you trying to escape? Typical. Just like everything else I love. True love spawns deep in the mountain. That quote, that sounds like a quote. It's a quote of it's a Frank quote. It's a quote that Frank said. Frankism. Wait, no. What's wrong with this picture? Oh, I see. Thank you. suddenly I hear rain. Deep regret. Deep regret. How did I fuck that up? Oh, I see. I didn't fuck it up. I fucked it up by unfucking it up. It's all very complicated. My brain can't cope. really. I've got some scaffolding. Have I fucked this up? Oh, my life. Fuck it, that'll do. Yeah, that will do. That's fine, that'll do. That will do. Doing this backwards. No. It's backwards. My brain making me do? Why am I doing this? Fuck you, Skellington. Ow! You bastard. How dare you? Ow. How dare? Damn, that's slow. Let's model it out of cobblestone. So I've got something to do. Oh, why are you angry with me? Go away. Some of my best friends are spiders, damn it. Shit. Oh, I'm still doing it wrong. I'll have fun in my hole, Purr, thank you. Have fun making dinner. I think you'll have more fun making dinner than I'm having. Wait, I think. Oh, my brain, it stopped working. How do I words? My brain is turning into soup. This is so boring. Well, this is a bit better because I'm building stuff now. I'm not just digging a hole. Which is better. This is better. Ow! Hydrate! What do you think this is? What do you think this is? This isn't a hydrate stream, although I did just hydrate. This is a don't hydrate until you dehydrate stream. Okay, there we go. I do actually feel a little bit better now. It's like magic. Maybe I should have made the walls out of cobble all along. Wait, what do I... Uh-oh. Burned to death. That is unfortunate. I hear that hurts. How shit does cobblestone look with the vanilla texture pack? That is the question. That is not texture packs. It looks really shit, doesn't it? I think. Oh no, I guess it kind of looks okay, actually. Managed to do here. Why have I done that? Oh, fuck. Screw you, creeper. I knew you were there. This up outside. And I ran out of picks. Actually ran out of picks. After I made half an inventory full of picks, I ran out of picks. Granite. God, the textures look so similar. How coarse dirt looks the same as dirt in vanilla texture pack. That is throwing me right off. Ow. Stop it. Go away. Leave me alone. Ow. How have I forgotten how to... Where'd the pigman go? He escaped. Alright, yeah, I forgot I ran out of picks. How did that even blow up? That is symmetrical now. Nearly. Shit. Now it is. Busted. Thank you. Okay. I've decided that I'm sufficiently bored now. So I'm gonna raid someone. Top stream! 10 out of 10. 5 stars. I know exactly who I'm going to raid. And they're not a VTuber. Shock.